In this video, we will talk about the T-14 Armata tank protection system in detail. The T-14 hull is equipped with a modular armor system made of steel, ceramics, and composite materials. The crew of three is protected by an internal armor capsule. The crew capsule is isolated from the automatic loader and engine compartment to increase crew survivability during explosions. Both the chassis and the turret are equipped with the dual explosive reactive armor system on the front, sides, and the top. The tank is offered up to standard level 5 protection. Its forward portion is covered with reactive armor. It's claimed that the armor offers protection levels of 1100 mm versus armor-piercing fiend-stabilized, discarding sabot ammunition, and 1400 mm versus high-explosive anti-tank ammunition. The tank is configured with an active mine countermeasure system designed to detect or trigger mines ahead of the tank. The system is mounted on the lower front edge of the vehicle. The rear is fitted with bar armor to provide added protection against anti-tank rocket-propelled grenades. It also disrupts the shaped charge of the warhead by either crushing it, preventing optimal detonation from occurring, or by damaging the fusing mechanism, preventing detonation outright. The tank can also be hinged with additional active and passive armor. The tank features Afghanit active protection system. The hardkill launchers are the long tubes mounted in groups of 5 between the turret's front sides and the chassis. They cover 60 degrees on each side of the turret. A relevant cartridge that is near to the incoming projectile would fire an electronically activated charge towards the incoming projectile to destroy or damage it. Afghanit active protection system includes radar to detect, track, and intercept incoming anti-tank munitions, both kinetic energy penetrators and tandem charges. As per some reports, Afghanit's main sensors are the 4 panels mounted on the turret sides, which are probably ASAR radar or pulse Doppler radar panels spread out for a 360 degrees view, with possibly one more on top of the turret. The radar has the capability to detect and simultaneously track and locate 40 land targets and 25 air targets. Currently, the maximum speed of the interceptable target is Mach 5. It can increase up to Mach 8.8. The active protection system consists of both a hard kill and soft kill element. In hard kill, it destroys an incoming projectile such as an unguided rocket or artillery shell, while in soft kill it confuses the guidance systems of ATGMs, causing them to lose target lock. T-14 is also equipped with NLL Stali upper hemispherical protection complex. It consists of 2 steerable cartridges with 12 charges and a turret top vertical launch system with 2 similar charges. It is part of the soft kill mechanism and can launch projectiles instantly, creating thick, multi-spectral smoke screens designed to defeat guided missiles, laser, and targeting systems by blocking infrared and visible light. These soft kill countermeasures are designed to protect the vehicle from 3rd and 4th generation missiles.